Hello, Bobcats. Well, you made it. Tomorrow marks the end of the spring semester, for sure a semester to remember for all of us. I continue to be so impressed with your flexibility and resilience and how quickly you pivoted to online classes and activities. But what I'm perhaps most proud of is how your characteristic kindness and compassion continue to shine through. Your thank you video to faculty and staff last week was so touching and appreciated by all. And I continue to see numerous examples of how so many of you are supporting your friends, neighbors, and local communities. I was on campus today and I feel kind of lost without you there. Still, I hope you've been able to stop by the virtual quad now and then to connect with your classmates and join in some fun activities. Here's an impressive stat. Since March 18th, across QU, we have held more than 47,000 Zoom meetings and activities. That's what we mean by being nimble. You're nimble, our faculty are nimble, and our IT team is on top of it all. And while summer is often a quieter time on campus, that will not be the case this year. Our entire university community will be busy preparing for the reopening of campus this fall and for your return. With your health and safety as top of mind, alongside continuing high quality academics, we're looking at the classroom experience, residential life, the cafeteria, clubs, athletics, and events, and more, all the features that make Quinnipiac a unique learning and living experience. While exactly how these programs and activities might be modified because of health and safety precautions is still to be determined, our goal is to provide the academic, social, and personal growth experiences that you've had before. I can assure you, your Quinnipiac family will be there waiting to welcome and support you. Lastly, a big congratulations to our class of 2020. As I'm sure you remember, commencement ceremonies would have been just around the corner. As promised, we're still planning an in-person ceremony later this year. But in the meantime, there are a few ways we'll be recognizing this very important milestone with you in the next several days. I won't spill the beans just now, but stay tuned. Graduates, we will watch you as you rise in your professional and personal lives, as you stay in touch as QU alums, and we will be forever proud of you. Please remember, you are a Bobcat for life. Stay connected with your QU family wherever you land. I cannot wait to see how you have impact and make your mark. And to all of our students and to your families, please stay healthy and safe this summer. Look after yourselves and others around you. For those taking summer classes, make the most of it, and we will see you soon. This summer will pass before we know it.